That was just really scary. That's all. Yes, I'm okay. Why'd you pause the movie? Sorry, I didn't mean to hold on so tight. Yes, like I said, I'm okay. Just a little spooked is all. That jump scare. It really scared me. Yes, you can hit play again. I'll be okay. What is that? It's so gross, gory. Why'd you pause it this time? Well, I don't really like horror movies that much, but, well, you wanted to watch it, and how could I say no? You were so excited. I'm okay with watching it. I just get really scared pretty easy. And, well, I don't think I'll be sleeping tonight. But, hey, it's fine. Seriously, let's finish the movie. Hey, what are you doing? Why'd you turn off the TV? Huh? Huh. Your hand is so big compared to mine. Huh? No, I'm okay. Oh, you're right. I am shaking. Yeah. I'm really scared. No. I don't want to watch it. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Really? You're not mad? That's so sweet. Could I maybe sit on your lap? It's okay if you don't want me to. I just. You said you'd protect me, and that would make me feel really safe. Is it okay? Thank you. Sorry, are my thighs too big? I can get off. Okay. You're so warm right now. It makes me feel better. You make me feel better. You're a really good friend, you know that? What's wrong? Why do you look so sad? Did I say something wrong? Am I too heavy? Then what is it? What's wrong? Are you scared too? If it's not that, then please tell me. You want to be more than friends? You love me? I... Well, gosh, I don't know what to say. That's a lot. Not that I don't feel the same way, I never thought you'd be into guys like, well, me. I'm so feminine. Are you sure? How long have you felt this way? That's a long time. I had no idea. No, don't be embarrassed. I like you a lot too. I love you too. A lot. Like, a lot. As stupid as that sounds. You mean the world to me. And you're always there when I'm sad. It really means a lot. Yeah, I'd love to spend the night. Could I maybe sleep in your bed? And cuddle and... Yes, I'd be able to sleep like that. Then if I had any nightmares, well, you'd protect me, right? Thank you. Really? You mean it? That's actually really wholesome. Hey, never mind. No, it's too embarrassing. I couldn't possibly ask you that. Well, could I kiss you? Really? Huh. That lasted longer than I expected. You taste really good. What do I taste like? Strawberries. That's weird. Yeah, I'd like to go to bed now. And, well, cuddle. I just want to be close to you. That's really what I want. Yeah, we can go to your room now. But before we do, one question. Are we like boyfriends now? Or what's the deal with that? Yes, I'd like that, but would you? Yeah, you would? Well, then I guess it's official. I'm your boyfriend now. I really love you.